just another peaceful day at the New England School of Communications.
Sorry.